Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair the instrument clusters of John Deere tractors using Minitools SEPDISP43V2 replacement LCD. For this repair, you will need the following tools. Position the dashboard as shown and undo the rear screws. With the head of the spudger, open the cluster by levering on the plastic clips. Remove the front cover and plastic. Fitting the gauge face protective disc, take out speed and RPM needles. Remove the overlay, unhook the display and take off the rear cover of the cluster. Undo the two FFCs from the PCB to remove the base with the bulbs, then release the board from the white plastic. Take note of the position of the original flat and remove the display. Clean the contacts with some solvent. Add some solder on the contacts and remove any excess with the desoldering braid. Then clean with some solvent. With the aid of a support, position the FPC of the Minitools display as shown. With a soldering iron with conical tip and some wire, solder it on some points to fix it. Then, solder the pins one at a time. Clean with some solvent. Fit the board on the white plastic. Reconnect the base with the bulbs and the two FFCs. Put everything back in the rear cover. Peel off the protective films from the Minitools display and carefully secure it on its base. Refit the overlay, put the needles back and bring them in their original position. Fit the front cover. Tighten the rear screws. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! Problem solved! Thank you for choosing Minitools.